Nor, I might add, would many of my Republican colleagues like to see a change in the Irish courts, the end result having a closed border again.
That is absolutely right. And on that point, Joe, you know, we are completely at one, and I think nobody wants to see anything that interrupts or unbalances the Belfast Good Friday Accords. That's the Belfast Good Friday Agreement. That's the.
Oh, here's the video.